mystery. Chippy at the right swoops out of the shadows, darkening of the night. Somewhere some villain schemes, but his number's up.
3, 2, 1.
Darkwing Duck.
When there's trouble, you call me Duck.
Darkwing Duck.
Let's get dangerous.
Darkwing Duck.
Darkwing, Darkwing Duck.
Out of smoke and he appears, the master of surprise. Who's that cunning mind behind the shadowy disguise? Nobody knows for sure. Bad guys are out of luck. Here comes.
Get any closer to heaven than this. The Sunday funnies, a bowl of honey crunchy wackios, and a day with nothing to do but rot our brains on cartoons and video games. The benefits of modern civilization can be breathtaking.
Here's the sports. Do you want the travel section?
Get a life! If it isn't in the comics or sports, my brain rejects it on principle. Ah! Oh no!
Your tea blues?
Worse than that! What am I gonna do? Where can I hide? It's camping season! Come on, you gotta help me! Every spring it's the same thing! The campsite's open and Deb starts mutating. He stops being Dad and turns into
the true outdoorsman!
I get the willies just thinking about it.
But what's wrong with going camping? Sounds like fun to me.
Are you kidding? No heat, no TV, no videos, no fast food, no bed, no bathrooms. If I wanted to live like that, I'd move in with Bigfoot. Hunker? Oh, that's just great deserted in my hour of need. Quit fooling around, Hawk. If Dad doesn't see this stuff, maybe he won't remember.
Aslan, I told you no soccer playing in the house.
Not us. We were just reading.
Of course. Ever the expert on current events. Try it right side up. Now, what were you really doing? What is this?
Good day, cover!
All right, young lady. You had better have camping stuff. Is it that time already? It is! Oh, Gus, I love you. Getting all this stuff ready. I would have forgotten.
Okay, you can keep my stuffed toad collection, but donate my zombie comics to the kids in the 8th period study hall.
Goslin, I really don't think a camping trip calls for a last will and testament.
Easy for you to say. You'll still be up to your nose in pepperoni pizza and Wacky Willy cartoons. There's gotta be some way of stopping this trip.
Ready, Goslin? We'll be going as soon as I finish packing the car.
So, if the car doesn't get packed, we don't go.
Da-di-di-boo-di-da-da-da-di-ya. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Sip-a-boop-a-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum. I thought we'd be on the road by now. Boy, how many of these things are we going to need? Shoo! Packing never used to take this long.
Oopsie.
Well, glad to see you're so keen on helping out, Gus. But I think it'll go faster if I finish this myself. And voila! A place for everything and everything in its place.
Let me just get rid of this loose string here.
Finally, all packed, loaded, and ready to go. Nothing to stop us now.
Sure, Dad.
I'm not getting you out of civilization a moment too soon. Nothing like mountain air. I'm glad the rental company had a car for us. Aren't you?
I bet you the park is closing. Too bad. Let's go home.
Will you just calm down? I wonder what the story is.
It's a bear! A big one! You can't go in there!
You heard the man. He's in charge. We can be back before the Wacky Willy
show.
Goslin! Look, Mr. Ranger Person, I have a reservation here. I demand a camping permit.
Oh, fine! Camp anywhere you want! Just watch out for the bear!
Well, of course we'll watch out for bears. The whole point in coming to a national park is to observe the wildlife.
Whatever wildlife is left.
Don't worry, Goslin. There'll be plenty to see. The first rule of the true outdoorsman is to pick the right campsite. Perfect.
Yeah, if you like desolation.
Oh, don't be a whiny baby. Now, where do we get the tent up? It'll be just like home. Ground's a bit hard. Just needs a tad more force.
Whoa, look, it hit your head.
A true outdoorsman never gives up.
But a city girl knows when to cheat.
Stop that! These things are dangerous.
Dad, you okay?
No problem. It takes more than that to shake a true outdoorsman. A true outdoorsman knows how to improvise. Well, what do you think, Oz?
Way cool, and without using tent stakes.
It just takes a little wilderness know-how. What's going on up there?
Sorry, Dad.
Jocelyn, let's say we let me pitch the tent while you go chop some firewood.
Oh, really?
Maybe that wasn't such a good idea.
How does he expect me to collect any real wood without an axe? Oh, it's not like I was going to chop down the forest. Just thin it out. Come on, Goslin. Camping will be fun. There's obviously some new definition of fun that I don't know about. If nature wants to commune with me, it can send a fax. Yeah, boy, I'm in paradise now. Looks great, right?
Back, I say!
Chill, Dad. I wasn't gonna touch the stupid old tent.
Oh, I'm sorry, kiddo. Say, how's about some real camp chow, partner?
Is that anything like food? I'm starved. What's this? Vitamins?
No, it's dehydrated food. Easy to pack, no fuss, no muss.
Whoa, mondo mio. This is one part of camping I'm gonna like.
Marshmallows, anyone?
They're not going to blow up, are they?
You know, the trick to marshmallow roasting is getting it golden brown without singeing it.
Ah! We're hit, Captain! We're going down! Oh, the humanity!
Give me that! Well, lucky I brought a spare. Time for bed, guys!
You know, there are child endangerment laws in this state!
You just settled down, Goslin. You need a good night's sleep. We have to be up at dawn to go fishing.
Oh, there's my idea of paradise.
Ouch! Well, this ground sure is lumpy.
Want to use my air mattress?
Air mattress? We didn't bring it.
Good night, Dad.
Oh, good night, Goslin. Goslin, is that your stomach?
Could be. Marshmallows don't exactly cover the basic food groups.
Wait, no bear can scare a true outdoorsman, let alone Dark Wing Duck. Hey! The old bear hug, eh? I laugh at your rustic, curiously effective attempt to suffocate me.
All right, Furface, put him down! Wow, great trick, you two parties.
Shoot, that was close. I sure want to thank the guy who...
Howdy, neighbor! You were right there, Spud. The kids were looking on the soft side. Decided I'd take your advice and show them the ways of the true outdoorsman.
Oh, this is just ever so exciting.
Well, misery loves company. Sorry it had to be you. Speaking of misery, Tank's not very happy about this.
I hear I have you to thank for this trip.
Nice boy. Herb, are you aware of the leash laws in this park? You know, this is a big place. You don't have to camp right here.
Well, I'll tell you, Drankster. The first rule of a true outdoorsman is to pick the right campsite. And this one here, buddy, is one honey of a spot. By the way, where are you camping?
It's right over the...
Gee, that doesn't look like a very good spot.
Why can't we sleep in like the Littlefoots?
Because if you sleep in, you don't get fresh trout for breakfast.
Now, there's a real incentive.
Besides, we can finally get some use out of this stupid raft. Are you dragging your feet?
My shark, Dad! You fell in the lake! Dad?
No problem. Just checking out the fish. I don't understand it. Not one bite. It must be some kind of a finned conspiracy.
No big surprise. Who'd want to suck on a worm?
The hungry fish, that's who? Quick, Goslin, the net! I'm bringing him in! Will you get me out of goo? I really hate this part. You get this part. Ouch! Will you stop? Oh, Goslin, that's my hello!
Don't worry, I'll save you, Dad!
No, don't! Will you stop?
What, them? Those are the dweebards you couldn't scare off? What's the matter with you? Look, Bruno, if you can't scare them off, just get rid of them. Yeah, right. Save it for the peanut gallery, babe.
Did you see that? That thing tried to eat me.
You probably looked a lot tastier than that worm.
Oh, and what kind of bait do you suggest, Miss Suddenly I'm a Wilderness Expert?
Something a lot more tempting than a worm. Like french fries. Or a candy bar. Told you, Dad, it's all in the bait.
Mighty neighborly of you to share your fish with us, Gozzolini.
Oh, yes. And there was so much of it. How did you catch it?
Just takes a little wilderness know-how, right, Dad?
Good thing all this roughing it worked up our appetites.
Roughing it? You call this roughing it? Tablecloth, microwave, easy chairs. You even brought a TV, Herb.
But it's only a portable.
Why, yes. It doesn't even take cable.
The pioneers didn't have microwave ovens. They lived off the land, eating nuts and berries and dirt and stuff.
Uh-oh, I can see where this is going.
Gazlan! Let's go. Today I'm teaching you how to live off the land.
Oh, if I knew this was gonna be my last meal, I would've eaten more.
I'll take care of it.
Honey, you gotta try some. This red leaf kidney plant is great for salads.
Ladies and gentlemen, my dad, the mutant cow.
Oh, looky, looky. Sticky sap stinkweed. That's a great skin moisturizer.
Oh, that's it. I'm out of here. If I'm lucky, I can get back to camp before he notices I'm gone. Why don't you guys watch where I'm going? You foul Eggman.
Hey, bingo on the first try. And you, my nosy munchkin, a history. Take a fang. Change-o, bada-boom, bada-bing, and one high-powered intercontinental missile is now, ta-da, a harmless fir tree. Hey, listen, when we're through, this park will have enough firepower to atomize a continent.
Can't be too good for the trees.
Tree schmees, I hate this nature stuff. Fresh air makes me gag. Yep, give me civilization any day.
Oh, gee, that sounds familiar.
Allow me to put you on more intimate terms with one of our natural wonders. Ta-da! Old Reliable.
fast. It'll do that again in exactly 10 minutes. I thought you might appreciate a front row seat.
Boy, this pink speckled eucalyptus bush is a great earwax remover. You ought to try some, Goslin. Goslin? If anything happened to her, I'll never forgive myself. Let's see. Bear, trees, steel beak, Goslin, nuclear missiles, more trees. What? Steel beak, missiles! Time for this outdoorsman to get dangerous.
You'll never get away with this, steel beak.
Oh, I'm not a satisfied subscriber to the cliche of the month club.
I am the terror that flops in the night.
Oh, no, not here.
I am the pustulant blister that bursts in your boot. I am Darkwing Duck.
Man, I can't get away from you. What are you, a franchise? Take him down.
I hate to do this to a semi-endangered species, but you are Toast Bear.
It's a robot!
Okay, fine. Well then, I can take off the kid gloves.
Hang in there, Darkwing! Oh, I'm on my way!
Hey, that's nice. I think every diabolical master plan should have musical accompaniment. Hey, what? Oh, man!
Leaves ought to work like smelling salts.
Speckled Blumenthal leaves? Why, Goslin, you were paying attention. Get behind me, Goz. I'll give it my patented double flip web kick.
No need, Darkwing. I have one more wilderness trick up my sleeve.
Allow me. It'd be a shame to waste my patented double flip web kick.
All right, you've had it. I'm getting you in, Takayo.
Uh-oh.
Sounds like old Reliable is right on time.
Once again, the world is a safer place to live thanks to Darkwing Duck.
And True Outdoors Person.
Yeah, right.